quarry shall fall.
I grant your weapon a magical move.
You must wait!
It was careless. Know your limits.
Well done, Master.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
It is dark enough to warrant the use of your lantern, Master.
Well, so dearly did you love our game that you have sought me out again. Let us resume at once. I too have grown
a result to be proud of.
Thank you. though ours is a battle of wits. Tests of metal are more to your strength. Is that not so? Come, try. However, I am bear this ring into battle, that I might gauge your true. You have more than earned your reward. Another chest is yours to claim. Easily the mind unraveled. Rather, I say a mind cannot be more. Could you survive such despair? Here, I have an amphora destined for Sir Moritz in Batal. Deliver it to him, but beware, it's rather fragile. I do hope your struggle will amuse.
'Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire. We seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
Hoi! No need to overthink it. You can change it.
On a whim. You've naught to lose, and many thanks.
I'm supposed to be studying up on smithing materials. With Brocker's teachings under my belt, so ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. pleasure doing business with you.
I cannot wait to put this new equipment to use.
By what margin will it improve our performance in battle, I wonder?
A customer there. That changes things.
Just tell me what you need, and I'll...
You're welcome.
Greetings, Sir Arisen. No matter. Always a pleasure.
Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look then.
Shall we get some rest, then?
Good morrow, everyone.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
A new day. A new perspective.
How can I get this color to come out brighter?
Why is everyone
swapping stories? Is one of life's great pleasures.
Now seems a fine.
You there. You seem like a learned individual. Surely you tis a beast of fearsome intellect. Indeed, tis said that answering should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx your... Tis said should the day come that you seek to...
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Tis a pleasure to meet you.
What in the world were you thinking? Bring hold a moment. For generations now, my fat to think that it was hidden here. Oh. Is that why you brought me here?
Well, well. Very good. Well, the Amphora has no I'd hope to savor your dismay. You shall have your prize all the same.
That was certainly worthwhile.
So vast is this world, and full of life. You are but one of many. Indeed. In the grand scheme, we are as distinct from one another as pebbles on a beach. Yet we do so love to extol our differences. But are these differences so great? If you believe so, this next task should prove exceedingly simple. I seek this man. If men are so distinct, I'm sure you'll find him in a trice.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
It would allow us to save our strength. Assuming we're not attacked, that is.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. Until you've paid. Make haste if you please. We're setting out.
Well met, sir. Need a room for the night?
A good sleep will ensure we are...
I feel refreshed.
My days are spent in solemn reflection. I fear I must...
Go on, have a look.
Welcome, sir. Doubly so.
Many thanks, sir.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
So vast is this world indeed. But are these differences so great? Is this the man I sought? Truly? You are satisfied with your answer? Then I shall weigh its merit. To pluck a human from the faceless swarm is no less a challenge than to seek a single yet pluck you have. And for that...
A result to be proud of.
Now, Questions beget questions. My memory fails me. Let yonder statues... Let yonder statues be your means. This is your answer? Are you sure of your camp? My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. I see you're keeping track. Of course, your erudition shan't go un... And with that, our game comes to an end. I shall now take my leave of you to await the next co- I'd have you for some sport, but you have proven yourself wanting. Farewell.
I scarce know what to make of this outcome.
We've acquired the grimoire entitled On Transference of Souls, just as Sir Isaac requested. Will we be delivering it to him? The choice is yours to make, Master, but let us speak with him either way. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
You have our grip.
We've acquired the grimoire entitled On the Transference of Souls, just as Sir Isaac requested. Will we be delivering it to him? The choice is yours to make, Master, but let us speak with him either way. If you would be so kind.
This calling I've chosen at times.
Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look then.
Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
So vast is this world indeed. But are these differences so great? Is this the man I sought? Truly, you are satisfied with your answer. Then I shall weigh its merit. To pluck a human from the faceless swarm is yet pluck you have. And for that...
That was certainly worthwhile.
Thank you.
Now, question, my memory fails me. Let yonder statues be... Let yonder statues be your means. This is your answer? Are you sure? My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. Of course, your erudition shan't go unrewarded. And with that, our game comes. I shall now take my leave of you.
Outstanding!
A job well done.
Our efforts have been rewarded.
We have acquired the grimoire entitled On the Transference of Souls, just as Sir Isaac requested. Will we be delivering it to him? The choice is yours to make, Master, but let us speak with him either way. Methinks I know where to find him.